they start.
Yeah. Yeah. You know, it's a good thing I watched that, because that could have been bad. Whoa! I do not have low friction bouncy or anything on. I just win. That was crazy. Like if you're looking towards where you're supposed to go. Yeah, apparently they're all over the map because I just saw another one down below. I can just reset that and then like, alright, oh wow. Oh my gosh. They have this perfect where you can go fly off the map so easy. There we go. Holy crap. They have five, apparently. I mean, like 3 or 4 strokes, this would be cool to that freaking thing. Come on, just put the hands on them.
Oh my gosh.
What?
Oh, that's awesome.
Oh. Oh. Hello.
Okay, now I know.
Stay on. No, I hit the edge of the map.
Whoa. Come on, don't roll off. Don't roll off.
There we go.
Oh, so close.
Pull a little harder and I may have made that in. Holy crap. Yep. There's a loop there.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
You hit me. I don't think I was going in there. Car. Oh my god.
Come on.
Oh jeez. It just stopped me instantly.
Fuck!
There's well then. Oh don't go up. Yeah.
Yeah, no, that's what I did the first time.
There's a pen. Yeah, if there's a 2-stroke thing, that would be for sure. Yep, nope, I'm restarting. I'll take the 2 strokes, because that's going to take me another 3 to get back over there. Oh, hello. What?
Oh!
Holy crap. Mine actually lagged out. When I hit that, it lagged out because I was trying to do the transition between it, so it just froze.
What?
That is it.
But where are we going? Oh, fuck no.
What?
You'll see.
Maybe.
No, you'll see.
Maybe.
Have you passed the loop deal?
Nope.
Because,
I'm trying to do something else.
Trying to cheat.
Like that. It only took me 10 shots, but I'm over here. What? Made it 11. I just followed the course looking at it, and I realized where it went. So it bounced off the ship, and it bounced me right into it. I was like, oh, we just got to do. Wow, what was after it? Was it like a dip one? Did you go into it?
Nope.
Oh. So that's a plus. I found that one. Holy crap. Oh, wow.
Oh, gosh.
You're welcome. I hit you further.
This hole.
Oh, my God. Oh, I used it to bounce me in. Okay. Yeah, I hit the back of it. It shot me up into the hammer and walked me back down into it. Whoa! Okay. I think he almost turned into a no thank you. That hole in the middle there almost got me.
I didn't even see the hole.
Yeah, there was a hole dip going down in the center and that almost got me. Mine's going to dip the menu. So by the time you reset, it's already gone. You're already back. See, they're actually kind of next up there with me. Kind of back like close.
You have to literally wait till it's all the way up.
Yeah. Or right there. Oh God. Oh. Oh, almost made it all the way.
Oh.
Yeah, I almost made it all the way to that. Bouncy a little bit.
Oh god. Oh fuck. Oh my gosh, the lag.
Kryptonite desires set my heart afire.
No, stay. Oh, this.
Oh my god, I'm just like, just barely. Either too hard or not enough.
Yes!
Oh, I fucking over it. Again. And just... I hate these. It's so freaking stupid. There's no fucking... Can I stroke that in that?
At 25?
25. That is one of the dumbest animals you can do. With crimson
secrets and
you lucked out so much on that. I actually did it how it's supposed to be done. I actually hit it to where it went just slow enough that the last, I went right in between the last two. Oh yeah, those are stupid. Where you have to hit the, that's the thing is those, like that one, you have the precise power. There's no slight range. It's you either hit it exactly or you don't. Oh my god. I wasn't even that far diagonal, but it was showing that I was shot way to the freaking right of me. You gotta hit the wall with this side, so riding the wall and then